Can you believe that all of this is about to disappear? Monty's is about to be replaced by a 385-foot private luxury condo tower, a proposed project by the same developer that has failed to deliver in the past. Promises made, promises not kept. We can't give away our public marina to a private entity for a mere fraction of what it's worth. Don't let them write their own rules. Miami Beach is not for sale. Vote no by Tuesday, November 3rd on the Miami Beach Marina condo referendum.